I'm Ben with Sentry Software, and today I'm going to show you our new Hardware Sentry Dashboards for Grafana. The Hardware Sentry Dashboards for Grafana serve two main purposes. One is to display the operational metrics of your servers, storage systems, and network infrastructure to give you an instant picture of the device's health and of any issues that might arise. The other purpose of the dashboards is to display your sustainability metrics, such as power cost and consumption and CO2 emissions. In a future video, I'll go into more detail about how those metrics work, but right now, let's take a look at the dashboards. Here we are in the Grafana dashboards menu, and you'll see we've loaded up the three Hardware Sentry dashboards: main, site, and host. Main is an overview of all your monitoring infrastructure. Site is very similar to the main dashboard, but just for one site. And then the host dashboard is a picture of a single device, a single host. So we'll look at them in that order. Looking at the main dashboard here, you'll see that it's divided into sections. The overall information section gives us some general information about the monitored infrastructure and then any current alerts that are present. Below that, we have the power cost and CO2 emissions section, which is exactly that, showing your power usage and cost and resulting CO2 emissions. Below that, we have the sites section, which gives you some general information about your sites, as well as some historical sustainability information. Below that, we have the power and hosts information section. And then next, we have the host temperatures. This is all of the temperature sensors in all of the monitored systems. So these are clickable. So if you want to know, for example, what's 86 degrees, you could click on this device and it would take you to the host dashboard for that device. Below that, we have some sustainability history information, energy consumption history. And then below that, the last section in the main dashboard is the Hardware Sentry agent status, which just gives you some information about the agents that are doing the monitoring. And if we click on one of these sites here, it will take us to that site dashboard. So here we are in the site dashboard. Like I said, it's very similar to the main dashboard with a couple of key differences though. The first is that instead of a list of alerts in the overall information section, we have a breakdown of host types and vendors. Another difference is the site temperature optimization section, as well as the hosts section. This is a list of all of the hosts at this site. And if we choose one of these devices, it will take us to the host dashboard for that system. So here's the host dashboard, and we see we've got some general information about the system, as well as any alerts that are present. And then we have the power cost and CO2 emissions section. And then below that, we have the devices section, which displays all of the monitored components of the system, both here and then listed below. After that, we have the temperatures and fans. We have the network section, which displays network traffic as well as any network interfaces. We have the CPUs, voltages, and batteries. And then we have the disk section, which displays logical disks. And if this system exposed a wear level, it would be here in the endurance remaining. It's normal for not all systems to expose all metrics. The final section in the host dashboard is the monitoring information. This just gives us a little bit of an overview of the agent that's doing the monitoring and what connectors it's using to communicate with the system. So that was a quick overview of the Hardware Sentry dashboards for Grafana. And just a reminder, those dashboards and the Hardware Sentry product itself are free to use, but you're not on your own. We do have support plans available. If you want more information or you want to download the product, check out our website, sentrysoftware.com. Don't forget to check out our other videos, and thanks for watching.